He can't stop me out like that.
And a little extracurricular afterwards. Foul on Kevin Garnett. The free throw's good. Oh my goodness.
Mauling Mello.
And they're both just grabbing each other. So a one-shot foul. Garnett's moving in. Now he's battling Stoudemire. Anthony having one of those nights that we have not seen very often this year. Pierce steps back, puts up a three. And J.R. Smith goes high for the rebound.
Garnett and Anthony still throwing elbows out there. He let him get away with it at last position.
Stoudemire to Anthony. Wide open for three. Too short. Chandler tips it out to Stoudemire. Anthony again. That time it goes. A three-pointer. He's shaking his head as if to say, oh, it's been one of those nights, and it finally goes down. And the Knicks have cut it to four.
There's the confrontation with Anthony and Garnett. Still going at it.
Doc Rivers having a pointed conversation with Dick Pavetta. And throwing a little opponent disdain in this one, Clive.
Yeah, both teams pugnacious, belligerent, cantankerous going at it now.
Well, Kevin Garnett talks as much as anybody in the NBA, and often it gets opponents rattled. Lee left wide open, can't hit. Chandler can miss. Pierce, Chandler picks him up on the switch. Anthony now guarding Garnett. Those two going, Anthony's going to pick up his fifth foul any minute. Sullinger has it. Drives down the lane. It's stripped off his leg and out of bounds. Now Anthony and Garnett have to be careful. They're barking at each other right now.
The officials are getting there.
And there it is, a double technical.
Yeah, the officials will make them stop.
Now that last play, the two of them, while Garnett was trying to post up, was, I don't know, as an official, I don't know how you call it. Both of them are just manhandling each other. I think in that case, you call a double foul.
And now you can't go on like that, them, Mike. You put the onus on them. Now they'll be gone. So they did the right thing. Tita both of
them. Now, one technical and a double technical is no big deal because nobody shoots it. But now they're one technical away from being ejected automatically. Now watch them down low. I mean, that's the tail end of it. But the two of them are just going at it. You need to call something there to stop that. I don't know what to call, though, Clark.
Well, that's what he did right there. With the tech on him.
Foul. Pierce inside to Garnett. Garnett. Tough shot in and out. The tip won't go. Fight for the rebound. And a loose ball foul called against the Knicks.
Sullinger bounding and astounding that time.
Jason Kidd called for it.
So that's the neophyte doing a good job on the glass tonight.
Now the officials in a case like, they don't want to tee up these two again for doing it. They don't want to throw them out. But if it continues, they're going to give them no choice. And here's where Anthony, you know, it's hard, Clyde, with the emotions and Garnett barking at you. He's got to forget the best way to answer is like he just did with a three-pointer. Garnett posting up. That's the fifth foul on Carmelo Anthony. And we'll have a timeout. Anthony continues talking. Players go to the bench. 2:50 clock remaining.